This is day one of DJ's log. I'm in a strange world, a strange place, where I can't get iron armor. Send help.
What do
we
you think?
see we have a spear here and holes everywhere. Where should I plug it in?
Run, bitch! Run!
Chill. Wait. Please. Please! I swear I'm an innocent man.
That's some bullshit.
Please! Wait, no! Oh, crap. Listen.
You
listen.
Know you can't outrun me.
Can we talk about this? I'm pretty sure we're civilized people at this point. Get it? Point? Ow! Chill.
The best thing about this is I can't hurt him.
I mean, he can duel.
Stop it!
Yeah, he's running too fast for me to duel him.
Holla at your boy.
I'd probably win either way.
Hey. Listen.
Come on, at least I don't have my other account on.
No! Dustin, where the heck are you?
In the sewer.
Have we started?
Yes.
I'm blind, so.
Oh, by the way, I forgot to tell you, I'm at level 5 now.
Why is everyone a higher level than I am every fucking time?
Yes.
Okay, then.
I'm gonna go identify my dagger.
I had killed a strong zombie. By the way, guys, this is Wynncraft, where if you lose, you don't win.
Oh, I'm not allowed to die anymore in this video.
Neither am I.
What do you mean, anymore?
I have 3 soul points.
I have 2. I'm beating you.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
If you lose 2 soul points, then you lose all your shit.
That's not... Dustin, show yourself, god dang it.
Where?
Get your ass over here, you fucking ass.
I'm in the middle of fighting rats at the moment.
So either he's over here or he's actually in the sewer.
I am in the sewer.
Motherfucker. DJ, you know I'm still getting used to it.
I'm gonna have to edit that crap out.
I have left Ragni.
Don't whistle into the mic. I'm bleeding.
I know, my ears.
It's all good. Okay, time for me to get started with this quest.
And it's all...
Okay, let's see. -72.
Just follow that path leading straight out of Ragni. You'll talk to the guy before.
Here we go, Enzan. Okay, my name is Enzan. I'm now required. I've spent most of my life. Okay.
I don't know.
Text goes by fast.
If you right click. Yeah.
Okay. Time to find your brother. Tell him I sent you. He can be such a jerk to strangers sometimes. Man, he be a jerk. I'm gonna have to kill him if he has me like that.
Are we recording?
I am.
Fuck, I'm in the kitchen.
What?
She's in
I
the
told
kitchen.
You I wasn't at my computer. Did you miss that memo?
Ah, Jesus! Sorry, I forgot. I'm now level 6.
You're dead to me.
God dang these zombies. Ooh. Hey, listen, back off. Okay.
It makes you feel better. I am
still
level 5.
Find Enzen's brother. Where is he? Oh, geez. Oh, what the heck? I'm being raped.
You just follow the pathway, and it will take you straight to
him. I'm following the yellow path.
Follow the yellow brick road, you nerd.
Who the heck you calling a nerd?
You nerd.
You want a 1v1 me, mate?
Kid, you can't last a 1v1. We proved that earlier.
Are you sure about that?
You want to try me?
Bring it on when I get item buyer, NPC.
When I get back.
You mean when I get back? I'm on a quest right now. I'm going to ignore these zombies for right now.
I'm a computer. I can't help with this. What part of I wanted omelet rice do people miss?
Do you want omelet with fried rice?
Hired mercy.
So are you still recording?
Dang it. Yes.
Damn.
Don't worry.
Well, guys, explanation to why I like fried rice with eggs.
Listen, I could just edit it out, okay? Chill.
No, don't edit it out. It's fine.
Okay.
Let's work for you.
Well, I don't mind it.
I'm human and I eat.
Gives me more experience.
they need to know I'm human and I eat.
You're human?
And I don't survive off the blood. They need to know I don't survive on just the blood of my enemies.
You sure about that? that's the majority of what I've seen. Bro, where the heck is this brother at?
Just keep following until you get to the forest.
Who the heck?
I don't have the lady's natural pocket on.
What?
Bruh.
Oh my gosh. I'm going to have to edit that one out.
No, it's fine. It's fine. They should know.
They're how adults.
I don't know they're of all the people are adults. Children. That's the thing.
There are some small children. Just put a PG-13 on it and let's get on with it.
Ew, forget that. No.
It's not like fucking small children haven't seen or heard about bras anyway.
I don't know. I've seen little kids just like walk up to the bra section right there at Walmart and just start grabbing them.
Yeah, that's true.
Come on.
Here we go. There.
They don't just.
Can't you see I'm busy? Oh, heck no. Oh, my brother? Sorry, I didn't know. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Why, yes, I actually have something that could help you. Yes, give it to me.
Brawls aren't just for support.
Take this
They're also
take
good
this,
for
bring it to the
mercy. Launchers.
He owes me some favors, so he will exchange it for magical powder of your choice. What? You can exchange.
Oh, the dude at the front of the forest.
You'll need a powder master. What? There's one at the end of
the
forest.
I'll lead you to the powder master afterwards.
So, you can't miss him. You're probably headed through Jesus! F you, zombie. Go away. Okay, so it's at the end of this forest. Get that! Come away from me, spider! Oh, this is gonna take a while.
Nivilla.
Oh, Jesus!
Welcome to How to RPG.
Oh! Oh! Oh, jeez! Drink! Welcome drink the potion! Drink the potion!
Minecraft.
Drink the potion! Run away! Oh my gosh!
Welcome to Get Wrecked Simulator.
Okay. These guys are quite pesky.
You have feeling to your head. That's weird. You're warm.
Oh my gosh. Run away.
And they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't
There's
stop
spiders
coming.
Everywhere! Okay. It should be good. Now, No, I'm not looking for a challenge! Chill!
Hey guys,
I just started!
What'd you name?
Okay.
Yeah!
There we go.
Yeah, we'll bleep it.
I made it to the power... Hello there, Powder Master.
Can you say it?
Powder Master, give me stuff. Add powder to your items. Upgrade your powders.
Oh.
Boomerang it.
Okay, Powder Master, remove powder from your items. Upgrade your powder. I want to add powder to my items.
Do you have a powder yet?
Let's see.
One powder.
Derek's notes. Oh, show this to the item, to the, show this to the powder merchant to get a free powder of your choice. Okay, sweet. Let me do that.
You have to come all the way back out to where you talked to Enzine's brother.
But I'm talking to a powder master right now.
Yeah, that's a powder master. You gotta show it to a powder merchant.
Okay.
Yeah, if you want my advice, hold on to it for later.
What about the teleport thing? Teleport to Ragni.
You wanna go back to Ragni? Right click it and stare at the air.
One soul point has been lost.
You'll get it back, don't worry.
I don't care.
You will care when that's the only thing keeping you from... Why is this white shit holding out?
Okay, let me see if I can find a powder master.
There isn't one in Ragby. I'll show you where one is when I get back.
Well, guys, we were back.
It's rice.
Decrepit sewers key. Why do I have a sewer key?
Oh, dear.
It's a,
Dustin, you know we gotta take him there. You know we gotta take him through there.
I'm gonna take him through it. So, you wanna use that decrepit sewer key, RJ? DJ?
Yeah, Ma?
Oh, God.
Bob the zombie, can we kill him with tears? Bob the zombie. No, the heck you can't.
Dustin, can you hear me still?
Yeah, I can still hear you.
I just killed Bob the zombie.
He was me in the game.
Bob the zombie was legit just crying at me. What is this?
Just wait until you come across the loot crate.
Bro, there's an air powder in here. No! No! Oh!
Yeah, you can only catch.
My inventory was full. I was about to drop something and I. God, crap.
RJ, if it makes you feel any better, I'll give you one when you get back to Ragni.
I'm already in Ragni.
When I get back to Ragni?
The loot chest disappeared. Crap.
What is this game you speak of? Holo!
What is this game you speak of?
Okay.
So, what did you say we're doing again? I forgot.
We're gonna go die!
Woo!
Hang on, Janine.
How is that? Kanako, don't you have to train?
Level 5.
Nope, go train.
No, we can still do it.
I don't think that's a good idea.
I already gave dude my one of my keys. I got a key while I was gone.
Well, I don't want to hold on to any more of those. And by the way, I just want
to... I may need to go visit a,
You have to give that guy a key first, mate.
Woo! I already did. Woo!
Okay.
You guys in?
Yep. These walls could talk.
Did your entity sewers human?
Oh, heck.
This mistake will cost you life.
You still didn't accept that request, DJ.
Oh, my bad. There we go, join.
I don't want to die.
It sounds like y'all are having fun. Problem is, I can't. Oh, there you are. I forgot why we're down here again. I'm about to get destroyed. Oh my god.
And I'm the one that's lower level.
No. I'm running.
RJ, right, left, right.
What?
Right click, left click. Right click, left click, right click.
It'll push him away from me for a bit.
That didn't do nothing.
That's because they're not attacking you.
Not really.
Hey, did anyone pick up any tokens?
I have two.
I didn't.
I don't have any.
Ah, no,
like
no!
And a monster.
Watch out, watch out!
I know, I'll be fine.
I need to stay back for a second.
No,
I need to stay back for a
sec
for it to heal. Oh my god.
This bitch ain't got nothing on me. Right, your potion.
Why was I the first one to die, by the way? I don't appreciate that.
That's not my fault. I'm sorry.
How many do you have so far?
You've been blamed.
Four.
Okay, I got five.
Of course I get the unidentified bows. God, crap.
We're gonna wait for RJ, right?
So what are we down here for, by the way? You never told me. Oh jeez! Good lord!
Because we're gonna die.
What? It's not letting me hit it. What?
Dude, the dude at the end of this dungeon is level 15. Of course we're gonna die.
Well, I mean, like, not if we team up and take him out.
Maybe.
It's not registering as me throwing my crap at... Oh, that's a gold block. Heck no.
Dustin, RJ, you need that.
Decrepit sewer token.
Not RJ, DJ. God damn it. Somebody smack me every time I say that.
Oh, I intend to.
Fuck!
Hey, look, he's back.
Hey!
Okay, so how many tokens does everyone have?
I have two.
Don't we all need 18?
If one person opens up the door, then everyone can get through.
I just threw like six in. Maybe five.
How many is needed?
18.
Okay, I got another one. Oh! That thing looks familiar. I swear I've seen that crap before. Guys!
All I want to do
can
is
I'll go?
These goddamn fuck!
No! You hurt my friend. Watch out, watch out! Bro, we've got to stop dropping our guard in here.
I just want to eat!
Oh, shoot!
RJ, your recording's still going, yes?
Yeah.
DJ, goddamn it! I'm fucking dead! I'm grounded.
Dustin, really?
What?
Kanoko, you mind picking up those over there?
Maybe. If I can pick them up.
Okay, let's keep our guard up this time. Is Dustin it's opening the door!
Yeah, I'm still here.
Dustin, come on. Here. The door is open.
Come on.
Next time we go through here with my other account...
No.
Come on.
No.
I could easily get here with my warrior and my rogue.
Yeah, but that'd be no fun.
Rogue!
My rogue.
Rogue!
Hashtag triggered.
Super rat.
What about super rat?
Super rat was chasing you too.
Go through the parkour
dead.
Crap, I'm terrible at parkour.
It's not that bad. Janine sucks at parkour and she can make it.
I just failed, so. I love how. Shut up.
Look, I'll even do it backwards.
Oh, screw off.
Oh, shit!
You deserve that crap!
Dunne is still here.
It's okay. I'm just gonna hop across now.
We're insulting the Chocolate King.
Love you, RJ.
Yeah.
The fun part, DJ, is trying to get through this through the third stage alive.
Oh yeah, don't get me started.
Totally sounds fun.
It's not.
It is if you believe.
Speaking of which, Dustin, what the heck are you?
I'm already ahead of you guys.
What's gonna work? It's teamwork.
Pretty God, I will kill you.
Teamwork along with the Dunn over here.
Who is that dude? I think I'll help him. Wait a second. Guys, can I attack this dude?
You can't. It's not possible.
But I'm doing it right. I just did it.
Oh, come on, Jane.
Impossible, huh?
You can't kill the guy.
Oh, dude, wait, no. Oh, jeez. I was talking about the dude with the purple robe.
Oh, that guy?
Yeah, I killed him. I need to hit a bank ASAP.
Okay, get over here.
Where's Kanako?
She's already ahead of us.
Nice.
In here, now. Okay, well, it doesn't work that way.
Thanks a bunch.
I'm gonna fucking die. You're level 11. Isa no likes you.
Alright, come on, let's go help out Kanako.
You did the same thing to that one guy.
Attack!
For Sparta!
Chocolate!
Okay, be careful, because there are guys up here that will wreck
our
you.
Shit faster than we can talk.
Eat it! Yeah!
Hey guys, I lost one decrepit sparky.
Run! Lost one decrepit Syracuse. No, I lost two decrepit Syracuse.
Oh my god!
I'm not allowed back in there.
Somebody help! I'm running for my life!
Just keep running.
No, we couldn't listen to Kanako and die.
Oh my god! No!
You die yet?
Not yet. I'm still alive. Staying alive! Come on! No!
Stay alive. Don't go back in there.
Watch out behind you.
Too late.
I am not going back in there. I'm going to train.
Training montage.
Actually, two more levels, then I'll end the video. At least we got tougher in there.
Kind of.
Get him! Yeah.
Oh. I've got a couple spears.
Same.
Come here.
What? No, I want to go to the bank.
This way.
Lead me there, woman.
Don't make me turn around and shake your
ass. Chill. Okay, so I'm gonna put this in there.
Afraid you'll lose, RJ?
Oh, wait, actually, I can put this on now. Shoot. Heck yes, I'm full. Weird armor. I'm gonna put the keys in there for next time. Extra armor and crap.
That looks delicious.
There we go. It was delicious, huh? Was it really?
Mm-hmm.
Right, so now I'm gonna go back to training. Would you like to join me?
Yeah.
Go back to training?
Yeah, Dustin, where the heck are... What, you keep getting lost more than anybody in this video.
I'm not getting lost. I know my way around this place.
You know what I mean.
Hey, you wanna go see something really scary?
Sure, why not?
This way.
What is this really scary thing?
Okay, so what level are you?
Level 7.
About to be
level 8.
You're about to be in a world of pain, bro.
Does Dustin know where I'm taking him?
Yeah, I'm right behind you guys.
Oh. What the...
Archer has to hold up the rear somehow.
Okay, DJ, don't go too far ahead.
Why?
I can't lead you if you don't. Because it's safer this way.
Head to the knob. to the na na na. Head to the na na. To the na na. Head to the na na. This has been DJ from DJ's House of Gaming, and I'll see you all in the next one.
Where'd he go?
Bye!
Where did his ass go?
Oh, by the way, I love you all!
Better not be leaving.
To the na-na-na. Hey, to the na-na. Dude.